Warning, Viva La Bam features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals to ensure the safety of performers and animals alike. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any of these stunts or activities.
Snowman.
That's humongous.
I know.
That's pretty cool.
Yo, you gotta come down and remove your car because we gotta plow the rest of the driveway.
All right, I'm gonna get my camera and take a picture.
All right.
Oh my God. That's so cool. Everybody get in the front of it so I can take a picture.
All right, everybody get in for a photo.
All right, look happy. You won't be in a minute.
My car was parked right here.
I know it was.
Where? Right.
You guys didn't do that! You guys are jerks! Where's Bam?
I don't know, but we're gonna need to get this out of here.
Here's your shovel.
You better unclear my car.
We're gonna need to get this car out.
That little brat.
Bam!
What?
Your friends made a whole snowman out of my car.
They're not my friends.
I mean, they're not your friends. They just blew my whole car up!
That's what you do in the winter. You make snowmen.
I've got stuff to do. I gotta go out.
It's winter, eh?
Well, thank God winter's almost over.
I think Punxsutawney's film needs to decide that one. Groundhog Day's tomorrow.
Groundhog Day!
How far is Punxsutawney?
Dude, that's at least 5 hours.
Good, let's go.
You better leave now if you want to see the ground.
Let's go.
I'll see you later.
All right.
Could you stop?
After a 5-hour drive through Pennsylvania, we finally made it to Punxy, and now we need to find out if there's going to be more winter.
More winter? What'd you say, boy? Oh, there was
this fucking club gobbler's knob. Hey, Rick, what's your favorite place?
I wasn't planning on it. We got copper lava behind us, thinks we're gonna do something fishy.
We're at Gobbler's Knob, and we've been waiting 7 hours to see Punxsutawney film, and it's finally time.
Welcome to Groundhog Day!
Pissing all over the handler's arm.
Well, that's sorry to say, I see my shadow today.
Punxsutawney Film says there's 6 more weeks of winter. Novak, would you rather be spring or winter? Spring! Wrong answer!
Wait a minute, Novak, I didn't hear you loud enough.
Brand, would you rather it be spring or winter?
Spring.
Wrong answer. We need to do things in the spirit of winter.
I don't know, let's ask the real Phil. Did you see your shadow?
Oh, it's time to shit and piss all over my handler's arm.
He pissed all over the handler's arm.
He did.
See it? 6 more weeks of winter. That means 6 more weeks of fun.
Yeah.
Well, regardless of your furry friend, I'm telling you, I can't even take 3 more days.
Fine, we'll do it in 1 weekend.
I didn't mean it literally.
We're going to have a downhill ski race in honor of Punxsutawney Phil. Phil, what do you think?
Tilly, who wants to smell my groundhog ass?
Sounds like Phil's cool with it.
Bank, bank, can we have clutch play?
That doesn't sound like a half bad idea.
All right, 6 more weeks of winter fun in 1 race with clutch play.
I don't care what you do, just don't put any more snow in my car.
Deal.
All right, fine.
Come on, fuckers, we're going to the mountains to get packed.
Our 14-acre yard isn't big enough for the fun we're trying to have, so we're taking the show on the road.
And we're bringing Phil and Abe with us!
We've come to Bear Creek Mountain Lodge for the first annual Punxsutawney Phil downhill race hosted by the band Clutch. Hopefully we can pull it together in time.
Yeah. When I woke up this morning in a terrible state.
10 rooms?
You didn't
call ahead? No, I didn't call ahead.
Why?
I never call ahead.
There you go. Here's your keys.
How many rooms? Just 2?
Two rooms? They're adjoining rooms.
Two rooms?
It's not even two separate rooms.
I'll sleep between you and Phil. You'll barely notice me.
Am I ever going to get to a point in my life where I get to have my own room without you guys?
Oh, come on, man. Be happy with the sweaty boy back.
Oh, you hear me?
Come on, cram in.
Oh, sweet.
You're joking.
Come on, Gabe, I'm on TV. Yeah, I
know. Well, the good thing is with two rooms, we're going to have less payment on damages.
He's got a jacuzzi bed.
Oh, what are you doing?
Look how nice the sofa is.
Commit.
All right,
enough. Winter's going to be over in a few days, and we need to get started.
Let's all meet on the big hill for your job assignments for the big race.
We got to make this race huge. Clutch is coming. Where are we going to put the band so we could hear it all the way down the hill?
Right in the middle of the hill.
And Ape, you need to decorate it. Hometown flair.
Well, that sounds like a whole lot of work.
I like decorating.
We don't like snow work. We like snow fun. Why don't you give us a call when you're done?
Wait Definitely. A minute. You're building a stage.
That stage is only a phone call away. I'm out of here.
Yeah, well, you know what? That phone call should be made right now. You know, this could happen.
While Abe sets up tomorrow's race, he's going to ride some snowmobiles and Novak's going to get into Iowa. Let's get him!
That was awesome.
Oh, was that the spirit of Groundhog Day?
Six more weeks of winter.
So pretty, isn't it?
Can we take that on the mountain?
Hey, look, we're just looking for some hometown flair.
What the heck is that thing? What's that? Stop.
All right, what is it?
What is that? Oh, that's one of those moon bounce things.
That'd be perfect because of light we can tip to the top.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I'm going to go see if we can rent it.
All right, we're checking the temperature of the water because Harry and Novak's going to go in it.
Oh, man, it is dropping quick.
We just took the temperature of the water and it's 32 degrees. Oh, it's freezing. Look at Polar Bear Club extraordinaire Nudie, Novak the nudist. Wow, how do you feel about going in that icy water today, Novak?
Stoked
and smoked and stroked. He better be when he gets out because he's going to be frozen. Get out.
It'll be a hot day in that lake before you ever got rid of that water, you sweet
hot dog.
I'll never join that club, ever.
Is it icier than ice?
It's not hot.
How nice was it?
It's not nice.
Right from a polar bear's mouth.
Joke's over, I'm getting hypothermia.
That could work.
How do you guys think today went?
Oh, I think it could have been better.
Fuck today. The clutch is coming tomorrow.
That's it. I'm making a toast.
Toast. A toast to Punxsutawney Phil, six more weeks of winter, and Neil Fallon coming to play some clutch songs.
Oh, man, my heart is pounding.
Tomorrow on the big hill.
Glom, you're announcing.
Phil, you're the judge. What do you want for breakfast tomorrow?
Some pancakes with a lot of butter and sugar.
Deco wrap, rig it up. I'm going to.
The rest of us are going to go fuck with Raytheon and get ready tonight.
Yeah, man. We think Ray needs to have a beanbag in his face.
I'm going to let him know what it feels like to eat a man's ass. Oh, yeah.
Jacket deserved that.
That's the worst ass face ever.
We're going to the disco. We're going to the bar. We're going in the snowplow. We're gonna take it far. Swing big force, working 9 to 5. We're
going to my dad's gym.
Sweet stuff, dead, but I'm totally wired.
When this happened, let's do it.
Oh, let's give this a second try. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a stunt in the spirit of Groundhog Day.
Punxsutawney Phil, I love you.
We wouldn't have it any other way.
Do it.
Oh, Jesus. That was unnecessary, by the way. Phil is for you.
Oh, Jesus. Ah!
Who's getting first?
Yeah. Let's make some griddle cakes.
Hey, what? Flapjack?
Hey, here's the goo. Hey.
Serve my rabbi, have a good one.
Breakfast is served.
Still wanted some pancakes, so we're giving them breakfast in bed. We have some hot cocoa for Don as well.
Breakfast in bed is overrated.
Are you joking? Bro.
Look how fast he eats it,
ready? Slow-mo.
Ready? Because you're judging.
I'm trying to get ready. I'm trying to clean them up.
This is kind of nice.
Turned out all right, didn't it?
Yeah.
Comfortable in here.
What's up? It's Glom here. I'll be announcing the first annual Punxsutawney Phil downhill race. Let's check in with Bam. Get a status report.
I like Abe's flair. Looks like my house. All right, looks like we're all done. We got lanes. We got a castle for flair. Basically, it's time to die. So I'll see you pussies at the bottom then.
The fans showed up to support Clutch Bam and the boys. Hey, let's meet the idiots. In lane number one, we got the millionaire Bam Margera on his Gorilla Thrilla sled.
I want to get gnarly.
In lane number two, it's Novak, rough and tough and ready to hit the produce section in the shopping cart of shame.
I don't see anything good coming from this at all.
Next, in lane number three, we have Dunn and his dumb bike.
You look at 150 pounds of pure muscle and steel.
Coming up lane number four, Rad, the race favorite in his downhill ride of comfort, the Barca Lounger.
I'm not excited about this.
Rounding out the race, we've got Dico the Freako riding his magical Zorse, of course.
Zorse, Zonky! This honky rides a donkey!
Hey, sissy!
Go down.
Tension's thick as the riders move into position. Riders are lined up at the gate, waiting for the signal. Here comes the countdown. 3, 2, 1. There's the gun. There. All the riders mount their sleds and are off and running. Straight out of the gate, it's Dico. Followed by the Rex Hobo Special. With Dunn hot on his heels. A relaxed Rab glides into fourth. At the back of the pack, it's Bam and his Gorilla. Oh, this is anyone's race. Dunn's picking up some speed. Oh, he eats shit! Bam jumps into first and almost loses control. Bam's pulling up with Dico pumping hard behind. Rab's flying. Oh, can he hold it? Oh, man, he ate it. Dico's in the lead, followed by the Gorilla riding with the Millionaire. Here comes Novak out of nowhere. Oh, it's going to be close. Oh, the Zorse goes down. Dico's out of the race. In the final stretch, it's Novak and Bam battling down the hill. Oh, Novak's in trouble. Bam's losing speed. Oh, he's down. Crossing the finish line. The winner's Nudy Novak. Oh, my God. Novak takes a winner's plunge.
Ain't so bad, is it?
Officially, Novocaine is the winner.
Oh,
yeah. Right off the judge. He's winning 90% of the time, but he came through at the end.
I won. Where's my prize?
You want to know your prize is?
That hurt.
That's
awesome.
Like,
that's what he gets for winning. Clutch. All right, congratulations. You won.
Yeah. Let's go watch Clutch.
Yeah. Yeah.
fog.
Watch out, my motor. I swear with the promoter. I took the lunatics for a ride.
The race is, but winner's not.
It is for me.
Thirteen, 14, 15, 36, 37, 38. We said 40, baby.
Boom.
So far, already.
Oh. Why do we have shovels in the house?
Because we were working.
Oh, that's a switch. All right, I'm going to the market. I'll be back.
Not gonna like this one very much.
I see snow on my car. Very funny. You promised me no more snow on my car.
It's in it, not on it.
Every time I go somewhere, it's like a nightmare.
All right, I'll help.
Oh, you'll actually help? I'm sure it will be something destructive.
It's another lamp.
How am I supposed to get where I'm supposed to go? Stop putting it in! Take it out, Bam! You know what? I'm gonna have to call a cab.
There is no cab companies in Westchester.
I'm gonna call the Purple Cab Company.
I've never heard of Purple Cab. It's only a Rainbow Cab.
Dude, this is gonna be too hard. I'll just wait till spring.
I was gonna throw a snowball at it, but then I realized it was mine.
Justice.
Rakeon's gonna be doing some ice skating.
He will be out there to satisfy me until I am fully satisfied, 110%, and then. When I am satisfied, I'll make him twist and twirl like the beautiful sissy ice fairy he is. Right, come on, show us how you do a 360 midair turn, lock and lock. Now come back with more speed. Do it faster. One leg in the air. Okay, I'm done with the spirit win. Enough. My routine's over.
We're gonna test some flag deck.